To specify your parameters prior to obtaining a spectrum, click the Parameters icon. The parameters can be switched between Basic and Advanced mode. In Basic mode, certain parameter settings are automatically specified. For example, the response time and data interval are automatically set depending on the selected scan speed and bandwidth. To switch to Advanced mode, select the Advanced mode button on the bottom of the window. Before measuring the sample spectrum, a dark correction and/or baseline spectrum should be performed. Dark spectrum corrects for highly absorbing samples or samples with very low reflectance values and is only available in advanced mode. Click the correction tab and choose the baseline dark option. For absorbance or transmittance measurements, block the beam path with the shielding plate in the sample compartment and select the dark measurement icon. For reflectance measurements, make sure the sample compartment is empty and then measure the dark current. The dark spectrum is not affected by the lamp but illustrates the noise in the electronics. To verify that the dark correction was done properly and is at 0% transmittance, after the correction is performed, click the sample measurement icon. The corrected sample spectrum, which should be of the empty sample compartment, will show a 0% transmittance since no light is getting to the detector. Now remove the shielding plate and place your baseline sample in the sample compartment and select the baseline measurement icon. The baseline spectrum of a reference material is used to give an absorbance of 0 or transmittance of 100% at each wavelength. The true sample spectrum is then obtained from subtracting the baseline spectrum by the measured sample spectrum. For a transmittance or reflectance spectrum, the measured spectrum is divided by the baseline spectrum. For liquid samples, the baseline spectrum is typically the solvent used for dissolving the sample in order to avoid absorption from anything but the sample. For solid samples, air is used for the baseline measurement. For reflectance measurements, either an aluminum mirror or a standard white plate is used for the baseline measurement. The baseline spectrum reflects the energy profile of the lamp and is dependent on the lamp energy, grating efficiency, stray light, and so on. To view how flat the baseline actually is, take a sample measurement of your baseline sample after the baseline measurement is performed. The baseline spectrum should be around 100% transmittance. Make sure that the parameters you acquire the baseline measurement with are the same for the sample measurement. If you are using an accessory, make sure the baseline measurement is obtained with the accessory connected. For highly absorbing or low reflectant samples, the reference beam can also be attenuated for baseline measurements. Now replace your buffer sample with your actual sample and select the sample measurement icon to obtain your sample spectrum.